In this video, we will learn how we can run SFC command to repair system files in your Windows 10 PC. Actually, SFC is the one of the best command that you can run to fix normal issues in your Windows PC. And it's a really powerful command that you are running in the command prompt. But it's not the way that normal way that you are running with the command prompt. In this video, I will show you how you need to be run the command to get the best result with the SFC command. So right click on the start menu and then after select the option command prompt as a admin, and then after you need to enter this command, and the command is dism /online/cleanup image/restore health, and this command you will find also in my video description and also in the article. So first this command you need to be run, and this command will take minimum 10 minutes, and because in my PC when I run it taken the 15 minutes. So you just require the patience, and then after just hit enter, and it's now going to check all the integrity of your Windows PC. As you seen here, it's started, and just take it will take minimum 15 minutes. And different kind of screen will become, so you have nothing to worry about it. You just, as you seen here, this kind of wizard will become screen will become, and it will take the time. So if this kind of screen is coming, you have nothing to worry about it. It's a normal way, it's a normal, and after that when it's completed, it says it will show you the all the files. As you seen here, it's showing the source file could not be found, so it's nothing, it's a normal, you have nothing, you have no worry about it. Now you need to be run the SFC command. So after running dism/online command, you need to be run the SFC/scannow command. So when you run the SFC command, now it's going to be work perfectly than your normal SFC running command. As you seen here, now it says this scan is started. Actually, when you are running the SFC command, it's just checking the your Windows integrity, means if it's not default one, if not the Microsoft default program, it's going to be replace this program, and this one is the best program. As you seen here, the Windows Resource Protection found corrupted files and successfully repaired them. Details are included in the logs. Mostly when you are running the normal files, it's not showing this message, but when you are running with this one, you are showing successfully repaired and the scenarios. So this one is the way that you are easily able to run the SFC command in your Windows PC. And this command, first you run this command dism/online, and then after run the SFC command. So this one is the way that you are easily able to run SFC command in your Windows PC. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my website for more details like this, and please do comment, like and subscribe my video channel for more tutorials like this.